Two Spanish journalists and an Irish citizen have been killed after they were kidnapped during an anti-poaching patrol in Burkina Faso on Monday. Spanish Prime Minister Pedro Sanchez confirmed the deaths of the Spanish nationals Tuesday in a post on Twitter. "The worst news has been confirmed. All of our affection for the families," he wrote. Sanchez identified them as David Barrian and Roberto Fraile. The pair were part of a group of 40 people patrolling a national park near the border of Burkina Faso and Benin in West Africa, Spain's Foreign Minister Arancha González Leyat told a press conference in Madrid Tuesday shortly before their deaths were officially confirmed. González Leyat said the journalists, both from northern Spain, had been with an Irish citizen and described the area as dangerous because terrorists and bandits are known to operate there. The Spanish journalists were making a documentary on Burkina Faso's efforts to protect nature preserves, including from poaching, González Leyat said. She added authorities are still trying to ascertain the circumstances surrounding the deaths as the information about what really happened was confusing.